kyea ba Evangel TV so ene me se me show nkran kakra na me mo kan sem bia mato ni ze why do so many people fail to reach their potential dem entin na pepe bre on timi no butaya ese se odru ho nfa ni pepe bre no under so so pe so teacher for teacher ni obese oye nurse oye doctor oye business entrepreneur nens won timi enu ho adentia ese name bia won timi amfa toto akwa mu ye saint in a person no check you make credit on Vantan TV so na hunu kwan a obefa so a onso betimi atu potential you should reach your potential no matter what and found in school wa ko and found in busia ya ho antu go no tika se papa ahemi e maami ahemi ma nyu bia ma na ahemi and no cannot stop you to reach your potential and name bible so and no na nipa bi ntimi eni so a won timi no potential aso betimi adane the other way around you can reach your potential given to anybody who wants to know potential or because a lack of resources one menya kandia esese wamma me du ba bia na ese me ko na mbese me nurse ni na so menya obi obetue me school fees and unti na mbese me doctor menya obi obabua me no you can't say that it is people want to know potential your honor or the name you want is a lack of resources menya obi amana mo unti no you can't say that obo so ehun fie ehun ti eh na me metimi akọ school na me smetimi aye we me smetimi duwa bi akọfo adure ehun ti but fear means that false evidence appearing to be real adin eni ho atoka so chese or so fear can also stop you not to reach your potential but an emission grace so metimi dan the other way round you can reach your potential and upon count no jira na omo yes the tosu mi ensa eno so say no clear goals obo obi asorti nyina oni bidieni ni so obase we no aye doctor but goes been in this thing so objectives been in this thing so je been on the to talk when we say obase we go in fact to reach your potential you must have goals so ona intimi endu butaya nyamedia mo ese so tu mo on failing to reach their potential are people who were not able to set a clear goals and into intimi no ho ebia fie mi ensendi mani mi ense mi yewi fie mi no edi mi ense mi oni se no anso no aso se mi doctor sorry a motin gwan kwa ni ase no you can't do that if you do that you can never reach your potential why do so many people fail to reach their potential get us to use lack of training you can never be a teacher a doctor a nurse an entrepreneur ebia wunya a basic training untimi kwa world ebra unya basic training untimi kwa nurse ebra unya basic training ese untimi ya first 3 year basic training ese o reko medicine ese unya training and you know se untimi ndu potential obusa ho se de na me ye fa ho na de na ma nye ye sho se me no kase wa wo mo se ah ampa ma fa nye me bia ntwa kwa na me kwa me mo an he ma nye training biara ne be ne me ndu potential but beloved I want you to reach the full potential what God has given to you. If you are able to turn these things around, you will get them. Let us be amen. Lack of confidence. Any confidence, you can't get there. I don't know what you say, but with the confidence, no one judge them school, no make call, who teams a nano crown, who call nursing training, I'll call medicine, you feel you, people be a trillion. But any one of them, with confidence, we're able to reset. We want my SSS, we didn't need job. But when you're GDS, I'm sure the next one, third, second World War, third World War, fourth World War, we'll be much there up to being seventh World War. But with confidence, we were able to overcome those things. So confidence is very important to reach your potential. So many people who fail to reach their potential are people who lack confidence. Na sesan, ko droni mu drono eniho. You can never reach that potential. The maker, I can't believe him, say, as well, you're organized. You can never be disorganized to reach your potential. It's honor, not only organizing, you know, we're not able to reach your potential. You must be organized in your life, organized in your finances, organized in your education, organized in your mind, organized in your life. It will be organized only here, you can read them. So people who fail to reach their potentials are people who were unorganized. I want to be more one year and to turn me year and to turn my potential. Therefore, me ye apply your mind, baby, I will be answered. to reach your full potential, you must turn these things around. It is a one thing you know, so not just say we need them away. Lack of resources, fear, lack of training, lack of confidence. We need them away. Wow, we are here, Benjamin. From a shoe, right? You can reach your full potential. Tinamika, you cry, you baby, I will be here. Or you should be the winner. Honestly, I said, you went to the girl who won a year. She was agrochemicals. So, I saw a question of food. Who paid for the good number? I saw vegetables. A year serious. Come, she was agrochemicals. Okwakwa got too many jam. On any voice in a home boy, you may be. Obi a wa da man ifi baye abeni na ye ona yusu jewa agrochemicals. So if you want, oko multi credit in chawa obu ho. And I say obi a just say tofu naka. Ichi pharmacy. Ona tosu bi mzi ye. Go fuel station. Ah, ewo chimpaso. Ni ufi temo ono kwa obu kwa kuto many dia. Godman. I'm not sure if you're a fool. 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 I'm not sure if you're a fool.